The wedding's in November, so the thing is, whatever we get, it's gonna have to be let out a little bit.
We're expecting.
Congratulations. I should have known from the glow on your pretty face. But you ought to be looking at our line of maternity wedding gowns.
Okay, sure.
I'll get some pictures.
I'll get some pictures.
Oh, thank you.
For what?
For putting the glow in my face.
Your pretty face, don't forget that.
Yeah, come November, it's going to be sitting on top of a wrecking ball under a lamp tablecloth.
You're sure you're not going to be ashamed to walk down the aisle with me?
I can't wait to marry you. I will never be ashamed of you or our child. You got it?
I got it.
Good.
Now you have to leave because it's bad luck for you to see the dress before the ceremony.
Never understood that superstition.
Yeah, me neither, but I'm not taking any chances, so.
All right, well, I'll be in the back to school department because I'm going to pick up some stuff for Lucas, and I promise I won't sneak a peek and I won't step on a crack and break my mama's back.
Pinch. You simply let out this dart here, and that one over there, and you'll have breathing room.
What if I need more?
There's a hidden panel. Open this seam, and you'll be ready for twins.
I like it.
Oh, it's lovely on you. Would you care to look at bridesmaids' dresses, too?
Oh, I haven't actually had time to ask anybody yet.
Of course. We do have an elegant selection for the mother of the bride.
She won't be attending.
I'm sure you'd like to look at some veils. Be right back.